Wittenberg had that angle. Elected to give it up to Ritz. Back to Wittenberg with a long stick. Moves to Sievers. 40 seconds to go. Maryland chance to tie. It's Fitz. Behind the net for Evans. 30 seconds to go. Ritz to his knees, throws it away. It's rolling to midfield. Can Maryland keep it in? They do. Sievers has it. 20 seconds to go. Sievers is stripped, but he keeps it in play. We're approaching 10 seconds. Maryland needs a shot. It's Evans. Looking for room. Shoots. Scores! Drew Evans in the top left corner with 7 seconds. Looney, top of the box, top corner. Gives to Wallen. Has some space, creates a little bit more, immediately gets the slide, now spins away, shoots over the net. And he's the reason why we're playing extra time. Evans takes the pick, circles in front, shot stuffed by Finnegan, backed up by Phipps. 6 seconds to go.
If you're Maryland right now, try to run something of a quick hitter right here with Phipps feeding the inside.
They do just that, but it's picked off by Finnegan. Long pass down the other end. One overtime, not good enough for Navy and Maryland. We're gonna play two. Evans in front, shot saved by Finnegan! An open shot turned aside by the Navy netminder. We've seen some outstanding goalie play tonight. Maryland keeps it though. Group to the net. Scores! Dan Group, top right corner.